and the military-industrial complex. The potential for the disastrous rise of misplaced power exists and will persist.
And there is very grave danger that an announced need for increased security will be seized upon by those anxious to expand its meaning to the very limits of official censorship and concealment.